had quite something. Okay. Welcome back to Final Fantasy VII. Okay. Okay. Tail is up. It's gonna kind of attack with the blade. on, let's get out of here. That should keep the plan going, at least a little longer. Yeah! Okay, now everyone get back. One of you, one of you, two, a six, a six, or eight, six. pull up and get on the train. Hey, you had no money. Please wait till we get back. I don't know what's going on, but alright. Wait, what? Wait, I wanted to buy a fart! Fart. Damn it. I wanted to buy a flower. Hey, what's up? Hey, why are you walking? What the hell is going on? You're walking pretty slow for someone who asked that. I see. I wonder what that is on the wall of this. Let's see. Don't be fooled by Shinra. Mako energy doesn't last forever. Mako is the planet's lifeblood, of course. The end is in sight. Protectors of the planet. Avalanche. You go. I don't have time to mess around again. Enough babbling. I've never paid. Wow, you think he was killed? No way. Wow. Say, do you think Cloud will stay on a Cypher Avalanche?
How the hell would I know? Do I look like a mind reader?
If y'all were such screw-ups.
Hey, Ferret, what about our money?
Nothing, sorry.
Walking in here making a big scene.
No, that's what I always do.
How does everyone learn like that? Pat, you don't give a damn about anyone, about no one but yourself.
There you go. Say, thanks for helping bring me back to the character reactor.
You see the headline, Mission Retired?
The terrorists that bombed and cleaned up the number one reactor for our base somewhere in the slums.
Blowing up a reactor, they sure put some thought into this one.
They must have a real calculating leader. Wonder what they'll do next.
Stop acting like a damn fool. Sit down and shut up.
This train is supposed to pitch the security mode yet. I'm sure her dad can check.
Someday, Avalanche and she's gonna be famous. And me, too!
Hey, Cloud, you want to look at this? It's a massive dimension of our rail system. Let's look at it together. I'll explain it. I kinda like this stuff. Bombs and monitors, you know? Flashy stuff. Okay, let's start. is a complete model of the Mythos. It's about 1/10,000 scale. The top player is about 16 years of a cartographic. The main player supports the first 30 people. There are other support then there's number 2, number 3 all the way up to the number 8 stack. 8 racks supply Midgar with electricity. Each time you need to have a name, but no one in Midgar remembers them. Instead, you can further them by number 6. That's how things turned out. The rest have falls around the main pillar. You should become king around town center right now. Each checkpoint has an ID sensor device. It checks the identity and background of the passenger on the train. And it brings them to the central data that they get to in the headquarters. That light means you're in this ID security test as well then. And I still lost another level test when you went to the system out. And it's only happening, what do we need? I know. Next time. I'll make what? And just for you. Of course. Okay, then I'll put a little extra effort in to make it with a bang. Please, don't bother the other passengers. Look, you can see the surface now. You see, you don't have no day or night. If that plate was there, you can see the sky. Gideon suddenly sooner. Huh? Never expected to hear that out of someone like you. He just full of surprise. Just before, sit up quick. Because that had canned pizza that had people underneath us suffering. Had city. See below it will lose it air. On top of that, the reactors keep draining up all the energy. Then why doesn't everyone move on to the plane? The world. Probably because they ain't got no money. Or maybe. Because they love the land, no matter how happy it is. No, no one lives in the swamp. Except for mother. Life is strange. It can't run again anywhere except at the prepared where to take it. I love the cinematic cutscenes. Yo, get over here, y'all! Did I just say y'all? This mission was a success, but don't get lazy now. The The hard part's still to come. Don't you all be scared of that explosion. The next one's gonna be bigger than that. Get back in the hideout. Move out. Well, I'm gonna leave this episode of Final Fantasy VII in here. Yes, I'm sorry, there's no key for this episode, anyway, okay, I hope you all enjoyed, and if you did enjoy, please like and subscribe, and until next time, Gilper out.